This game is called How Many Are Hiding? The goal of this game is to figure out how many tokens are hiding beneath a cloth or a piece of paper. This is a more advanced counting game that we play with 4, 5, and 6-year-olds. You can play How Many Are Hiding with any type of object, but we like to use these counter tokens because they're not too interesting, and kids can focus more on the math they're doing. We'll start with 5 tokens, because that lets children use their 5 fingers to keep track of them. You'll also need some type of covering, like a cloth, a piece of paper, or even your hand, to hide some of the tokens. So, first we're going to ask the children to put 5 tokens out on the table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you can see if they know when to stop. Once you have 5 tokens, you can ask, "So how many do we have again?" and see if they know 5 immediately, or if they need to count the tokens again. All right, then ask children to close their eyes and either with your hand or with a cloth or a piece of paper, hide some of the tokens. Then say, "Open your eyes. How many do you see?" 1, 2, 3. 3 tokens. Okay, now can you tell me how many are hiding? And to find out, sometimes kids will feel the hidden counters through the cloth, and sometimes they'll peek, and sometimes they'll just know immediately that there were 5 counters, and now there are only 3 visible, so there must be 2 hiding. Once children say how many are hiding, you can ask, "How do you know?" Asking "how do you know" helps children start practicing talking about addition and subtraction. So a child might say that there were 5, and now there's only 2, so 3 are hiding. And you can add, "Great thinking, we have 5 altogether. 3 are hiding, and we can see 2. All right, so let's do one more. Close your eyes. Now I'm gonna hide some. Open your eyes. How many do you see? Right, you don't see any. There are 0 counters. And how many are hiding? Yes, all of them. All 5 are hiding. And kids love it when you hide all or none of the tokens like that.